railway line, and 112 coal mines were destroyed. Some 12 million tons of shipping were sunk. And again, around the world,